in the actual living fuck is this?
Stop blaming the machines, Major.
Freaking fucking critters. These are cold hard facts, Spudiet. Stop messing with my head. So one of these robots is Ekaterina Nechaiva, the wife I don't remember? Well, which one?
They both are.
I tried to bring Wesna back to life when her brain was literally ripped in half. I wanted to restore her right and left hemispheres, but the problem...
That's enough, boss! I'm willing to believe that you were acting in my best interests. But why couldn't you just tell me?
I'm sorry, Sergei. I wasn't sure what to do.
Right now, the right thing is to call off the twins and just talk to me.
Forgive me, but right now they're fighting the sheriff, not you.
Critters, can we just stop fighting?
Get rid of Jaredon. Take off the glove.
Okay, fine. First call off. My...
Major, wait. Your wife is dead. Sechenov took her from...
Surrender, P3, and give me Jaredon before anyone else gets hurt.
Dmitri is suggesting that I'll be hurt. You will be next, Major.
Finally.
Will you really kill your own wife, Sergei?
Ah!